Hey there guys and gals, Mompointk here and welcome back. Let's get into that last part of that dungeon and let's see what we get up at the end of it. Let's hop up in here. Last part is Bath Bomb, Defeat Embryo. Doesn't sound like it's going to be easy, but I've pretty much got the mime under control, so I think I got it. So let's see how it goes. Let's just hope it's not heavy on magic, because that's the one I can't find much. Okay, I was gonna say, if I don't have any paths... Wait, if I put that there, I can never reach the boss.
Right in the middle of that time, too, looks...
Yeah, so if I drop that there, I can't go anywhere, that's the end of that. You know what, I'm gonna YOLO this and see what happens. Silver coin and drop a spider in there. Going for one physical, so I'll block it and attack. Wait, how'd I get double? Oh, frail. That's gonna have me discard. So yeah, you know what, I'll do the same thing. Double all you heal. Then I go for the discard. I only have one stupidity, so. Copycats, so useless to me. Probably grab copper. Oh, well, no, that does give me hope. The cup of Kisney Fire Blast. Yeah. That ends that. There's nothing I can do. Let's see, your attacks. Two turns. Oh. Okay, so I could just stay there, just not have that in that fight. I guess that's what I'm gonna have to do. Went straight for a null. That's all I can do. And lock the power up. Something good and perfect. A fire blast for 3 and you'll heat yourself for 1. 2 and discard. Yeah, whatever. I'll just go with. I'm assuming you're gonna go for copycat anyways, which I rarely ever use. And then that's just gonna finish it off. Except Fury gave it 3. I'll pop one of them. Okay, what do I want? This passion for flame. Mind strike. I think I went with a mind strike. Oh, it's 11 turns. So basically, I'm literally just gonna be going back and forth the whole time. Well, not letting me reach you. Kind of screwed myself over in that regards. So I can literally only go up and down. Let's see how this goes. I'll block and power up. Hoping for a good power up to go with. Nope. So... I'll just double and discard. You can get rid of that one. Then I'll just double. Two unblockables. So I'll hit heal. Team despair, and I'll just double for the win. Yep, I'm just gonna go with the helm. Diamond and the bear, and then turn. Going for one, so I'll go for the block hit. Go for the double. Black triple. I'm pretty sure that's the one I'm just gonna go grab. I just hope I didn't screw myself over the fact that I put myself just two wounds only. What the discard, really? Okay, I don't think it's this one. Oh, okay. Actually, that's supposed to be used to that. That would have been better against that as well. It doesn't matter. So. Just grab one more for money. shut that. Repair. You know what? I'll jump this guy. Oh, interesting. He won't let me put the desert from there. Can't put it there now. And I can't put force it. This is what it is. I don't know if I gotta deal with it. Oh, he's gonna give himself 2 hearts, really? I'll go for draw. Give myself that heal. Then could go for double hearts, but not really needed. So I'll go for double attack. There we go. It's a good thing I see that. I'm actually gonna use that one for the power up on the next hit. I draw into That one can't be blocked, so I'll go for triple attack. Going for another one of those. I'll go for double. And let's use the spear bread and the sword. Nothing here had that. The boss may have those, and I might need to block it, but I'm still questioning if I should go for the healing. Oh, for the barrage. You know what? I'm gonna grab the healing. Better safe than sorry. Especially because I can't really do much of anything. Drop him. Drop him. Actually, if I drop him, I can't. I don't have anything to attack. I want to at least attack as many things as I possibly can. I'm gonna go for the discard. Block one. A block power up. Find what I got there. Same, so I'll just grab that one. One power up. out of the triple point. Discard. Victory. One more turn. One more turn. Discard. Okay. Can't be blocked, so hopefully the slash. Or slice. Okay, can't be blocked, so I'll go imagine the cannon. I'm going for the triple, so I'll go for double. Then I'll just quick double move. But it can't be blocked. Triple's quite nice, but I feel like the heal might be needed for this boss. So I'll take the sword for the money. It was a matter of time until I was stuck with fire. I'm thinking I only have corridors left. Just about everything else. Oh, I'm burned too? I didn't know I started burned. It's going for pain. Going for discard. I don't want to deal with, so. Darn it, I wish I knew what I had in hand. No, 6,000 block or 2 is worse. And hopefully I have a physical. Yes, a true slice. Double for double. Just need... But I could power up and I'd be completely useless. Better off just hitting him, especially because the burn will finish him. Okay, one turn left. Most charm coming for your next turn. So, let's just do this. I could put down than this. Next turn. Guess all I have really to do is so I need to heal, so I'm gonna go in for the one heal. Oh, this is bad. Okay, as long as I keep that in hand, it should be okay. I'll go for the hit and draw. Oh, wait. Oh, I still get the draw, so. That's gonna hit me for 2. First, so I gotta go for the refresh. Perfect, I hit 2-3. Well, here we go. This is where he shows up. Going for the triple. And that. Oh crap, I didn't want a copycat. I thought that was the discard. lock and power up. Oh crap, triple? Where are my heals when I need them? I have to go for triple as well. If I don't draw a heal, it's done. Nope. Man! Really did like my mime. Regardless, I only hit him for two.
Once again, they tried in vain to overcome and not be slain, but overrun and very scared. Our heroes fell in battle.
Well, there we have it, guys. Didn't get the heal that I needed in that fight, so it ended badly. So, until next time, guys.